rest is empty with no brain, but the clever nerd, the best MC with no chain you ever heard. Take it from the Tech Nine holder. They bit and don't know they own shine from Shinola. Everything that glitter ain't fish scale. Let me think, don't let her faint, get Ishmael. A shot of Jack got her back, it's not an axe stack. Forgot about the cack-a-lack, holler back. Clack, clack, blocker, villainy. Feel him in your heart chakra, chart topper. Start shit, stopper, be a smarter shopper. Shot a cop, they around the way, about to stay. But who to know, it's two motor, wonder where the shooter go. About to jet, get him, not a bet, dead him. Let him spit, bet him, set him, got a lot of shit with him. Let the rhythm hit him, it's stronger in the other voice. We mix the joints to make him spread them butter moist. Man, please, the state's made of panties. From the age of baby hoochies on to the grannies. Bammy, the dough rake, daddy, the flow maker, fatty shake. Patty cake, for fake. If you wasn't either baker, man, he'd take her for her masters. Hit it once and shake her hand on some old thank you, ma'am, and ghost her. She could mind the toaster if she signed the poster. A whole host of roller coaster riders. Not enough tracks, hot enough black. It's too hot to handle. You got blue sandals. Who shot you? Who got you? New spots to vandal. Do not stand still. Boast your skills. Close but no grills. Close for bold hills. Boast no bills. Coast to coast. Joe smokes. Flows ill. Go chill. Not supposed to overdose. No those pills. Off sides like Wolf Ride with Starfleet. Off pride tights. Now talk wide with Scar Me. Told ya, on some get rich shit. As he get older, he get colder than a witch tit. This is it, make no mistakes, where my nigga go. Oh, Figaro, Figaro.
Blunt object, it's about 2 inches in diameter.
Yo, Doc, what up, my nigga? Snoop Dogg. This what it is, man. This record is so motherfucking gangster, man. I think it's time for me to just tone it down a bit.
Imagine it never happened. Imagine no rapping. Imagine niggas trapped. Imagine and having action. Imagine how these niggas could be acting if we never got this shit cracking. Imagine life so hard. You can't imagine. It's like living in the city of God. You feel me? Imagine life from the yard, or trying to get that dollar on some shitty ass job. Imagine Biggie with his son. Imagine Pop getting called Pop by one. Imagine a mother struggling, dealing with a system that don't give a fuck about who shot her son. Imagine life where you can't win, when you get out the ghetto and go right to the pen. When you get out the pen, you go right to the gym. So if you get back to the streets, you go right back in. Imagine Russell still struggling. No Def Jam, just another nigga hustling. And ain't no rocks on them fellas, just rocks on them fellas, just trying to keep it bubbling. Imagine niggas just stuck, from the east to the west coast, everybody fucked up. I can't imagine no less, but it don't take imagination to know niggas been blessed with hip-hop.
Dre, I've been imagining a lot. Imagine us without culture. Imagine no hip-hop, no clues or hints. No cool Herc to bless us with such an unprecedented blueprint. Imagine no turntables and no microphones. Our niggas would really be able to take care of their families and hustle what to do. No more selling crack, nigga, the drug game fucked up too. Just imagine it if we ain't never get the ability to rhyme or facility to spit or be able to see Jamaica for tranquility and shit. Even gave me the means to turn my hostility legit and into something positive. Imagine if we ain't even had a choice of hip-hop to know we gotta give. From old to new, just give the credit where it's due. Cause without no them, There be no me and you, so try to see it through the words I utter for now and tomorrow. None of us would exist without the examples to follow. No plan B. Imagine no Ben by the Flash or Furious 5 MCs or Treacherous Threes, Cold Crush Brothers. Salute the golden era we was inspired by so many of us. Check it, I can't imagine no less, but it doesn't take imagination to know that niggas been blessed with hip hop.
Can you imagine being lit up by some hot shells? Imagine being tossed around and put in jail? Imagine life when you can't get from under. Imagine niggas at you when you done for. Remember how they asked you what you run for and treat you like a bitch when they kick you in your dick and take your shit. Reacting like they hate to see you gun ho. But just imagine if the rabbit got the gun, no. But you already know. Imagine niggas in the LBC. Felt just like Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. And felt just like the niggas in the 213. Then imagine that's what's coming when you fucking with me. Imagine you was up on top of this shit. Imagine if the bitches could stay off this dick. I mean imagine we said fuck this shit. Imagine if my niggas got together and tore up this bitch, yeah. You can't imagine growing up in jail dumb. Happy just to be alive, watching all your people run. But you imagine growing up to sell you 50 million records worldwide or fucking off somebody's son. Imagine if these niggas never saw a color. Would it be peaceful in them streets where niggas kill each other? All the drunk fool get his pissed on balls. Keep fucking off my niggas, they gon' murder us all. Imagine that.